Hi, you got a couple of live streaming virgins here. We don't know what we're doing, so we hope that you can see us. We'd like to do a couple of songs for you here. Okay, we're going to start out with a cover of a Pink Floyd song, since we all got a lot of time on
us. Ew.
And now us and a bunch of other people somewhere down the way too, so.
Just one of the
just one blue. So much fun. Let's do one more, shall
okay,
we?
Okay, I'm with you.
All right.
Where are we going this time?
Well, we're going for a little drive.
Okay,
all right. We're going from the land of 612 to the land of 218.
Okay.
All right. And it's a waltz, so if you want to grab your partner, feel free.
3/4 time. And you can hold close. Tightly. To your partner, nobody else, but you got to do it, you know, like to yourself.
Yeah, otherwise social distancing, you know.
Yeah,
we're all doing it.
The 10-foot space waltz.
All right.
Just get out of the city,
back.
And we're looking forward to seeing a lot more of the people out there. You know what's kind of cool about this? I'm just going to add this as a postlude. I've seen professional musicians, but the best part of this is I've been invited. We've all been invited into the homes and into the thinking of a whole lot of regular people that
Absolutely.
Do this because they endeavor into art, and art has meaning to them, and music has meaning to them. And we're all sharing something in this context that, you know, this is unique. We would never be able to do this in any other context. And so I'm very grateful to be part of the music community and to see so many practitioners sharing their thoughts and their skills.
Keep it going.
Yes.
We're having a ball watching all you guys. It even inspired us to go on the other side of the camera. Okay, thanks for watching. See you all again.
Take care. Be well.
I don't know how to shut it off though.